Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be playing a new game. It's called Need for Speed Payback. I literally just got this and I'm about to this is my first time opening the game. So let's get to it. I've heard of this game before, I never watched it on YouTube, and I've never played it before. So it's a new experience for me now. Alright, going make a good start. Yeah, I'm not gonna read that. That's just boring. I'm gonna put it on easy because I'm just new at this game. I'm not gonna read the teaching me how to play, because the story mode just teaches me how to play anyway. So what's the point of reading all of that? But this game is pretty cool so far from when I opened it. I love the picture. I love the police helicopter on top of like the racer cars. That's so cool. By the way, I can just skip it, so I'm just gonna skip all of them. Alright, let's see if it's the regular controls from the other Need for Speed game. X is to boost. Is square to drift? Let's try it. Oh yeah, it is to drift. So it's basically the same controls as the other one, so... Skipping every single thing. And now we're the second person in the story. Alright, let's make this go fly.
You talking to yourself or are you actually talking to somebody?
I'm recording a video.
So you're talking into your phone?
Yeah. Recording a YouTube video for YouTube.
Oh. I didn't know you did YouTube videos.
Yeah, I made my channel two or 3 years ago.
Oh, okay.
I had my channel for a while.
So how's your game playing for you?
Good so far.
Okay, good. Glad you're having fun.
Another cutscene. Skip it already. Alright, now I'm the girl of this team. Ah, crap. Okay, it's really hard to drive in dirt. I'm sorry, but it's really hard to drive in dirt. Nice donut, dude. There we go. Finally, I get to skip it. Oh. Alright, we're testing a car that my friend wants me to test, so I'm testing it.
I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly my dad.
I only knew that because in the cutscene I couldn't skip. It said, I want you to test the car. So yeah. I don't have to win this race, but I do have to compete in this race. Sorry if I'm so quiet. I just went through something really hard right now. Oopsie, said behind me. Oh my god. Oh shit, I did not mean. Whoa, that is such a cool shot. Whoa. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Just let me just get it like that. Boom. Right. Yes, take the picture. There. Yeah, take a picture. Yes, exit photo mode. Here we go. I can also honk. That's cool. Gosh, it's so hard one right after you drift. Okay, now that's a cool. You can buy anything here. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at a hundred. There's casinos in this game, I don't know that. Alright, let's skip that part. Alright, now this is the good stuff. This is... You can tell by the cutscene that it's a good part and my car. Alright, let's go. Let's go and race. I love this car. It's a lot faster than the other one I was driving. The cool thing about this game... I think you can ram people over with your own car. I'll try in with this guy once I catch up to him. Okay, that was a hard drift that I had to go through. Oh jeez. I ran into the wall and I'm at last place. My name is Tyler. Know how I know that? Because there's a leaderboard in the corner of the screen. It says hit the jump. Okay, I'm gonna try to hit the jump. I don't know what jump you're talking about, but I'll try to jump it. Oh, that jump. Now that was a good shot. This game is actually pretty cool. So, I was racing, but now I'm not. I have to put it into my garage. I don't know. Oh. This is why it's getting better. It's the cops. Escape the cops. Alright. Seems easy enough. I'm gonna wake up. Ow. Okay, that was just bad. Oh, that's just horrible. That real fast. Good thing I slowed down for that part. That was a hard drift that I had to go to. Oh jeez, the cop's in my way. The cop was totally in my way there. What now? I'm getting surrounded by cops. There we go. There's my partner. Wait, is this what I'm Wait, I got a good idea. So you can kill cops in this game. Sweet. I'm gonna have some fun here. You just hit this cop right there. Out of my way, buddy. Out of my way, buddy. Oh. I missed the checkpoint. Keep missing the checkpoint. Here we go. Sorry, I went too fast. Now there's a cop behind me, you know how I know? The map. We hit some more cops. Whoa. That was cool. Out of my way, buddy. Oh crap, I missed the cop. That cop flipped over. I guess he hit the side of the road hard enough to kill himself. That is just too easy. Okay, I have to get away from this guy. Right when I said that, well, I almost ran into that. I almost ran into that one too. So after killing some cops, that was fun. I'm back to the cool car. Oh crap. Alright. So I had a sweet time killing the cops. That was cool. That was so fun. You'll see the cops later in this game. That's why they showed up. Now that was a sweet trip. There we go.
What the hell? What's going on?
I'm on my way.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rep tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro.
The cops are on their way. The house sends their car.
Hey, my car.
Hey, what happened here?
Hey, my car got stolen. Alright, I'm going towards that girl. car, but I need to get my car back. Okay, I'm good. Some cops that I can kill. Moving on my way, buddy. Oh my gosh, that cop was a lot stronger than the other ones that... Out of my way, buddy. Sorry, I just need important stuff. No. Oh my gosh, I'm on dirt. I suck at driving in dirt. Hit. Double hit. Alright. Our drift. That I almost nailed if I didn't hit that trailer. Oh crap, I missed the cop. Oh, never mind. Just hit that cop, pass him, drift, boost, boom. I don't care where the cop came from, I can unrun them. Okay, I just hit that one. Just gonna skip. 6 months later. Okay, I can't skip this. That's a really nice car, not gonna lie. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second row, everything on the line. I see myself winning it all. Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Okay, no, that's a nice car too. So I have to give this to my worker, I think. Not my racer friends, just like a worker that I work for. So that girl took my car 6 months ago. You know how that was my car? Because I was racing with it. That's why it was my car. I don't race with random cars. I actually have to pay for it. I have to pay for the cars. And also, what's the name of the game? Need for Speed Payback. You're getting payback for that girl who stole your car, so. Explains why. Alright, fine. Let's do the speed thing. Some speed where it ends. What did I do? I got 1 star for that. I was going 145 miles per hour. 145. Look how there's no cops going after me when I'm going so incredibly fast. But when the cops come after me, I'm like in a race. So you're telling me they don't care about me speeding? That's how I switch cameras. I'm gonna go with this one. Yes, blah blah blah. Oh crap. I ran into the car. I was gonna do a cool drift, but I failed and I hit a car. Dang. That would have been cool if I actually made that. I'm sorry, but no one cares. How am I supposed to beat this in 1 minute? I got like 100. I have 1 point. Alright, never mind. I'm like 1,000 meters away, so I think I could do this in 1 minute.
Tyler, come on. Listen. I'm the only friend you got right now.
Yeesh. That worked. Alright, never mind. Oh my gosh, I got 50 seconds left.
Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
I know you're gonna fire me. So I'm parrying. Yeah, I got 500 meters left. I'm almost there, I got 30 seconds left. That was not a great time. I missed it. I'm gonna lose. I don't care. I'm gonna miss. Yeah, I'm gonna miss it. No, don't make me restart. Don't like to restart. Okay, I literally got 7 seconds to make it. 3 seconds to make it. Yeah, I lost. See, mission failed. Restart. Whoopsies. It probably be because I hit that wall really bad. Sorry for all that noise. Okay. Okay, start in the beginning. I know where to go, so I don't have to worry about it. So I got 4 minutes and 10 seconds when I start. Spend the 10 seconds getting out of the garage thing. Then it wants me to get there in 4 minutes, so. And also it's in 5 miles, so. It'll explain why. That explains why I became it. Now that was a nice drift too. No wonder they gave me 4 minutes to beat this. Okay, let's do this. I like to be in the middle of the road so I don't have to hit any cars when I drift like that. But obviously, I was to the car there. Okay, I didn't. Sure. Do the speed thing. So, do this real fast. I know. I don't have time for this. I got the checkpoint. I'm gonna get 1 star on this. I don't think I can beat it. I got 3 miles in 2 minutes. That was pretty cool when I said that. Trying to hurry, buddy. Stop talking to me, or I'm gonna get fired. If you stop talking to me, it'd make it a lot better. If I didn't. Oh my gosh. I actually. Yeah, I don't think I can beat this in 2 minutes. First of all, because I'm a horrible driver. Plus, I don't have a whole lot of time. Alright, I'm doing good so far. Yeah, I was pretty close to making that time. Okay, I only got a minute left almost. And I got like a mile left. I think I'm gonna lose again. This. I only got 500 liters to go. Please tell me I made it. I think I made it. Honestly think I made it. Yes I did. I made it. Yes, finally. I only had like 16 seconds left. Oh, that's my car. That's my car.
Just my car.
So good. Look at all those cool cars. Not all those cars. Excuse me.
Just a quick drive home now.
I'm also getting time to get home. Well, guys, let me just take this moment to look at this ugly car. But that is the end of the video, guys. Bye.